awake. Hello. Well, let me get this blindfold off you. Remember me? Did you really think you could run long enough? You know, I really did miss you. How did I find you? It was too easy to follow every step you made. But I forgive you for running away because you must have been overly tired. Stop crying. I said, stop. I really am disappointed that you decided to run away with our perfect life together. I gave you a bed. I gave you music, a TV. I even gave you a dog in your cell. But all you did was lie to me, gain my trust so you can escape. But I have my ways of finding you, no matter how far away you are. It's very easy. So, I put a tracker somewhere inside of you. Somewhere where you can't get it. But I'll get into that later. Sweetheart, the medicine I gave you makes you feel ill. So I got this. This medicine will help you recover. Drink. Okay. So, I got a lot of plans for us. And since COVID is getting worse, this is another quarantine date. One that I'm sure you won't leave again. But this is, yes, this device lets me monitor your vitals to make sure you're okay. So, just gonna put it right here. Seems to say your vitals are looking awesome. Good, you're healthy. Would you like something to drink? All I have is Coke Zero. Good. Okay. So, I got a lot of fun things today. Shoulder. Why are you crying? Stop crying. I said, stop crying. Awesome. So, I'm gonna give you some relaxing sounds. So, alright, the first one. got you a gift. His name is Marvin. He's a vampire cat. I'll just put it right here. There you go. And I got you, Steve, a skull. Because, you know, that's what we're into, right? You know, I really, really didn't like the way you left. But it's okay. I forgive you. Because I want this relationship to work. Now, that we gave you some relaxing sounds, let's move on. So, I thought, what about I give you a makeover? So, the first thing we're going to do this is liquid eyeliner. Okay, so I'm just gonna open it. And I'm just gonna apply it to your eyes. And the other one. So, that's out of the way. I'm gonna have to tie your hands down so you don't escape. So, just on. The medicine's wearing off. Medicine makes you a little crazy, a little wobbly, but it's starting to wear off. Now that your hands are tied, I have some makeup right here. So I'm just going to take this makeup, my brush, and I'm going to add a little bit of it. And now we paint. So I'm just going to add a little bit to your cheeks. And a little bit around your eyes. Alright. Now we're going to just scrape the dead skin off your face so you look proper. Down some things. Okay, I'm gonna write down your files that I took earlier. I forgot to write it down. So, okay. Oops. Okay. So, I just thought, okay. Now, How much pain are you in? 1 to 10. I said, how much pain do you have? Do you need a little bit of persuasion? No? I ate pretty high. Okay, so how much sleep have you gotten? Okay. 7 hours. Okay. Now, we're going to... Okay, you look okay. I'm just gonna check your ears. So, I don't have a proper light. So, I'll have to use my phone. So, I'm just gonna check your ears. They look pretty good. Okay, now I'm gonna check your eyesight. Light. Okay, just okay. So there we go. Your eyesight is good. So I'm just gonna write that down as well. So, moving on to our wedding. Oh yes, we're having a wedding. So I got our marriage certificate. So, oh, don't worry. I don't have to untie you because you signed it. Well, actually, technically, I signed it, but I grabbed your hand and wrote your name while you were passed out. So now I'm just going to write my name. So now. We are going. Nap. So to do that, I'm just going to give you a little bit of this. So